Upanddownadventures Submissions is an almost original historic Otis elevator. This is located in the Dakota Hotel and is a button drive traction elevator. The design of this elevator is really beautiful and it is a birdcage design. This elevator is a button drive traction elevator using wind and drums. It serves as much as 8 floors but have no memory whatsoever. However, you can change a floor in the middle of a ride. A glitch allows you to select an earlier floor than your destination and the elevator will stop there instead. So if you find this gorgeous, then vote for Upanddownadventures. GC95 elevators sent me in a set of 6 Otis high speeds. These have Gen 2 fixtures, but a Series 1 beep and serves around 19 floors. They are located at the Hotel Borobudur in Jakarta. The cab design is with wooden paneling and have nice mirrored metals at the front. So if you find these flashy, then vote for GC95 elevators. Elevator Jach sent me in an old-fashioned traction elevator. The manufacturer is unknown and several parts has been replaced. This elevator is located in blocks of flats in the heart of Stockholm. While the elevator is original at most, the fixtures and the cab gate has been replaced for sure. The elevator serves 5 floors but can only carry 2 persons. So if you find this interesting, then put a vote for it. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.